It's creative expression and using your imagination. When you use art in STEAM projects, you need to incorporate science and math. Today, we're going to make a water xylophone. All we need is 5 glasses, food coloring, a spoon, and water. The size and shape of the glasses play a big role in the sounds we will hear. Glasses of the same shape and size are best. Lightweight glasses work better than heavier weight glasses. Because we are using lightweight glasses, we need to tap them gently with a spoon so they don't break. Gently tap each empty glass and listen to the sound. When we tap an empty glass, the sound we hear is created by vibrations. When the spoon strikes the glass, it causes the glass to vibrate, producing sound waves. These sound waves travel through the air and reach our ears, allowing us to hear the sound. Now, add a different amount of water to each glass. Use your measurement experience to fill the first glass up near to the top and the last glass with just a little water at the bottom. Then tap each glass again and listen to the new sounds created. The amount of water in each glass affects the pitch of the sound. Now add food coloring to each glass. The food coloring adds a fascinating element. Although it does not affect the sound waves, it does enhance the visual experience. Tap each glass again and listen to the colorful sounds produced. Experiment tapping gently on different parts of the glasses. Does that change the sounds you hear? Listen closely. Experiment with tapping different patterns. Create your own unique musical beats. Now let's create a musical beat that we all know by tapping the glasses in a specific order.
Happy birthday to you.
Through this interactive water xylophone activity, we have explored the fascinating relationship between sound, math, and color. We have discovered how different amounts of water in the glasses produce unique sounds. And we have observed how adding color can enhance our sensory experience. By tapping the glasses in different patterns, we have also combined science and math to create our own musical beats. Remember, art is not limited to drawing and painting, but can be found in the most unexpected places, even a simple glass of water.